Hello, world.
Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, we've got bonus to turret tracking speed. Wow. We could. Go out and deploy a mission, I guess. How are we doing on right, we did all the combat sites, right? Right? Yes. Ooh, epic arc. Okay. There's something we could do. And then we'll come back to the exploration maybe after we do that. That sounds good. So I've got a bunch of ammo. Let's check our stuff. Let's see. All right. So that's gonna require a bit of a trek to start that. All right, we sold both of those, so that's cool. I was a little bit concerned. I've not even had good luck trying to sell skins before, so I was a little concerned about whether that would just sit there, but it sold, so that's awesome. All right, so let's check market orders. All right, what do we have in here that's gonna be an easy sell? Drones, usually. Alright, so epic epic arc. Here we go. The bloodstained stars. So this will keep us occupied for quite a while. Yeah, while I'm here, let's see, got 1 and 5, so, well, yeah, we got green and yellow, maybe is the way to think about it. Loyalty point store. Spending loyalty points.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
While we're traveling.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Here we go. So this is a repeatable mission or quest chain. Like, you have to wait 3 months before you can repeat it, but basically, it'll ask you if you want to clear your existing quest data, and you do it, and then you...
drive active.
Do the thing. And one of the really cool things about this thought I was done, and that one snuck up on me. Anyway, one of the cool things about this is that you can at the end of the chain, you can choose a faction to get rep with. And it can be any of the four factions. So it can, and you get a fair amount of rep. So it can be a good way to repair your standing with the faction if you have damaged it in some way. Right? So, like, my MR standing... looking pretty good. But that's because of my diplomacy skill, right? Without, as you can see here, without my diplomacy skill, I'd be at minus 0.41. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pick Amar at the end of this chain, and that'll give me a bump that might even get me above zero. I don't remember exactly how much the bump is, but we'll see. And there'll be some options to gain a, you know, small amounts of standing in the meantime.
Active.
But, yeah, it can be... it can be a very useful tool, and if you're doing stuff that that's costing you standing with other factions, I definitely recommend it. Okay, approach.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Let's move those out of the way, since we're not going to be using them anytime soon anyway. Oh, wrong button. Oh, smells like we might be getting some rain. That'll be nice. It'll put out the fire. I'm usually zoomed out so far. Forget that these things make noise.
Warp drive active.
Does look pretty cool though.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Mining agent mission? Weird. Didn't realize that was a mining agent mission. I wonder how far you could progress on the different agent mission types just by doing this. Now I kind of wish I'd thought about that ahead of time. That might be a cool experiment.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Those ones always throw me off. All right, well, I think I think we will call it a day here and pick it up from this point next time. So and redeem that, and yeah, so until next time, have a good one.